the reigning, defending, undefeated WBA Super Bantamweight Champion of the World, Guillermo El Chacal Rigondeaux.
Fight and had to pull it out with a knockout win. Oh, big left hand by Rigondeaux, and Ramos is in trouble. He's down. Rigondeaux lands another straight left hand and pushes Ramos back again. Ramos against the ropes, in some trouble. Another left hand. They are raining down on Ramos.
Footwork is magnificent, and what I mean by that is just watch when Rico Ramos approaches, how Rigondeaux has that escape route planned already to step to his left, or in that case his right. He can go either way. Beautiful footwork. Oh, rabbit punch.
Yeah, yeah. And the left eye of Ramos is, oh, got a problem, and now here comes Rigondeaux. And there goes Rico Ramos from the left to the body, and that one was very legal. It is over. Guillermo Rigondeaux with a body shot.
Left hand.
He's just totally dominating.
Terms of his defense, he maintains perfect balance. He slats just enough to make the opponent miss a punch, but still keeps himself in position to punch back.
Knockdown number four. Every one of them on a straight left hand.
This is gym work for Rigondeaux.
Unbelievable balance, though, in position of Rigondeaux. He slips punches, Bartram and Steele is always in a great position. And he has just enough to make his opponent miss.
Extend before, it's not a feint. He's not tricking the guy.
Knockdown, number five.
Good stoppage.
And Russell Moore is going to stop him.
And that was a technical knockdown. Technical skills all
yep.
the way.
Yep.
Clean, precision, technical punches.
So it causes you to sit back and not.
Perfectly timed shot.
That's all it was, a perfectly timed shot.